Other chordate characters are, they are triploblastic animals. Is the presence of three primary germ layers, ectoderm, endoderm and mesoderm. These three germ layers are developed into nine systems of the body. Hence, they are known as the triploblastic animals. They are bilateral symmetrical animals. Is bilaterally symmetrical animals. Its chordate body is divided into two equal halves. Metamerism. Its metamerism or segments is also present in the body. The presence of enterocelic coelom. The presence of enterocelic coelom. True coelom is present in between the body cavity. Body cavity is known as the true coelom. It is situated in between the body wall and elementary canal. And cephalization is also present. Cephalization is present. What is cephalization means? At the anterior end of the body, there is a distinct head is present and the important sense organs are accumulated in the head region. That is why there is a definite head is present in chordates. Organ system of organ system level of organization is also present in chordate because they are highly evolved animals. The elementary canal is complete. It is formed at the anterior region, mouth and posterior region, anus and digestive glands are also present here.